I have something to tell you. I have an STD. And I'm so sorry. I really don't know what to say or what to tell you.
Who was it? I'm sorry. I have no right to ask you that. I mean, we both come to this relationship with a history, right? A past. I have no right to ask you that question. I have no right to judge you. So I mean, look at me. I just put my past right front and center, you know, with Kara. So what is it? An irregular pap?
Yes. HPV.
Right. Well. Standard operating procedure is they're gonna rerun that test, and even if it comes back positive, it's usually relatively benign. You know? Very common. Very common. We just monitor it, okay? And here's the part that it's your choice, but normally what the responsible thing to do is you would reach out to, you know, your past relationships and you. Look at me, I just turned into a public service announcement.
I really want to take responsibility for
this. Just don't have to beat yourself up about it, okay? It was a long time ago. I have a whole new life now.
No, I don't.
But it was a long time ago. It was a long time ago, right? Before me.
It wasn't a long time ago. It was 3 weeks ago.
3 weeks ago?
It was after you and Kara at the tent, and I thought you were. I was out of my mind, Jake. I was so jealous and so angry.
At me?
Mostly at myself. It just confirmed my biggest fear that I'm not enough for you.
This is not true.
But it is. It is, and I proved it. And I screwed it all up because I had a few drinks, and I was trying to get the picture of you and Kara out of my brain, but I couldn't. So I wanted to get back at you for wanting her instead of me. Someone was there. Someone that I know.
Please just tell me it's not David. I beg you, please.
It's not David. It's JR. You hate me. Just say it.
I'm not saying that.
I don't deserve you.
I hate when you do that, though. I hate when you tell me what you deserve, what you don't deserve. I hate what you did. I hate JR. But you?
You should.
No, I messed your head up, I think. The whole Kara thing. I did this.
You did nothing.
I did. I should have left the whole thing in the past. This is on me. This is on me. I did this. I put this whole ball in motion. I did this.
But you didn't sleep with her, right?
I told you I didn't.
You should go. Just leave. I'll go.
doing here?
Well, I broke this in a mild fit of anger last week, and I want to fix it, so...
Well, you came to the right place. Got a whole box of Mom's old ones down in the man cave. Hey, you remember how we were talking about letting go of the past?
They make these things where you can't fit them in without the glass.
You think we got a bet? We should talk to JR. Oof. Poor kid. He's got the ghost of Adam Chandler riding on his shoulders. His son of a bitch ain't even dead yet. Still, I'm proud of him. He's fighting a good fight.
I don't want to talk about JR today, okay?
What are you doing?
I'm going to the store to fix this thing.
Jake! What is it? What happened?
I think my marriage is falling apart.
Merce is not here.
How you doing?
You know, I like it a lot better when you don't try to be nice. When you're a jerk, it's much more sincere.
Well, thank you. Do you know?
You're still running tests. Is that who you were looking for?
Marissa? Yeah.
To tell her?
Well, God, no.
Adam would be proud.
Really? Why would you say that?
Because isn't that the Chandler way? You don't care who you hurt? I guess this is where I say I'm sorry, but I'm not. And I'm afraid your day is about to get a whole lot worse.
Tell me you didn't.
I told Jake everything. And he forgave me. You think Marissa will do the same for you?
Here's what I...
Jake!
Hello? This is she. What did the test results say?
Amanda slept with somebody else?
3 weeks ago.
Did you get a name?
And she said she was in a bad place, and this guy was in the right place at the right time, or the wrong time, I guess, and he took advantage, and I would like to pound his face, and it was like nothing better than to pound the universe, but now I can't.
Why? What did you do?
I forgave her.
You did?
She said she felt justified because of what I did with Karen. I was so guilty. I just forgave her, so. Now what? Now what do I do?
Well, if I were Dad, I would tell you to look at the big picture. I mean, you're not going to go after the guy, and you can't sit around torturing yourself because obviously she's miserable, so all you can do is ask yourself one very simple question. Do you still want to be married to Amanda?
We don't have to talk.
The hospital called. They'll have my results in the morning.
Okay. So in the morning, we can go to the hospital together. I just want to be with you.
What's